Hi, I'm Freddy DeMarco for Blackstar Potential. This part of the lesson series will be for beginners, and it's about the blue note. So we're going to incorporate the blue note in with the pentatonic mode. So this pentatonic mode or scale is the most popular among guitar players. All styles, rock, metal, blues, country, funk, they're all using the pentatonic mode. Penta means five, so it's a five note scale. When we add a sixth note, and the sixth note is essentially out of key, that's why they call it the blue note, that's considered the blues scale. So the pentatonic plus the blue note is the blues scale. So here is a review of the pentatonic. I'm going to dial up a clean tone just to show you this. So to review this scale is essential. So here is the pentatonic. And it's going to be in the key of A, so it's fifth position. Now the blue note is only one added note, so it turns it into a six note scale. And the blues scale is essentially the pentatonic plus the blue note, but it's going to show up two times in this form. It's actually an E flat. It shows up on the sixth fret on the A string and on the eighth fret on the G string. So that's here and here. Here's the blues scale, pentatonic plus the blue note. That blue note creates tension, and with that tension, you get resolution after it. So when you're soloing, you bring in that tension, and like metal players and hard rock players, they use it for a kind of a sinister sound. A blues player will swing it to create kind of an out-of-tune, in-tune play among the notes. And I'm going to show you a couple licks with this. So we'll focus on the low end right now. So right here, you can take this first finger, hammer on, and pull off to the second finger, or even do a trill like this. And check it out. Now many players are used to going back here. So in other words, even though the scale is on this root note, you can go back two frets and add this pattern. So in that case, the blue note will show up with the fourth finger. And then walk it right up like that. And you can do that again up here. So even though the scale goes with the blue note, I can extend the scale. A lot of people play this where they use the top part of the next form. You can hear it's the same notes. Well, that blue note is connected to that, just like we did here. It shows up one more time on the top E. So this is essentially a form two. So the form two pentatonic takes off where the form one left off, and that would be like this. And the blue note shows up here with the second finger and on top here with the fourth finger. So you can manipulate all those little short phrases like. You could do the trills, like I said. You could also play octaves, which would be doubling up notes like this. Bending into that note, like some real cool alternative stuff would do this. So I have a D and a D. I'm killing this middle string and bending to this blue note. So whether you're playing it in a metal context or a blues context, it's still the same note. So this would be kind of bluesy right here if I did something like this. And then more of a rock type sound, and I'll put on the higher gain for that. so you can hear the tension, then the release. Well, I want to thank you for joining me for this Blackstar lesson on incorporating the blue note.